वो लोकल ट्रेन के धक्के, वो सिग्नल पे छक्के, वो ट्रैफिक.
This is us on August 19th, or 15th.
19th क्या वापस 19th?
आपको क्या चाहिए, टिट्स या फिर एस?
एस.
I was not ready for that.
Some Indians are climbing and कुछ नहीं है.
That's so true.
Welcome everybody to another episode of NRI Non-Responsible Indians Reels React with myself Pranay
and me Aditi.
And we are two Indians living in the US. You know the shtick. We are here. We are going to give you unnecessary information.
मगर अभी के लिए हम लोग reels react करने वाले हैं.
Let's start. This is old news, but
मिल सके तो ले उधार किसी के वास्ते हो तेरे दिल में प्यार जीना इसी का नाम है.
Wait for it.
I know. Wow.
Dude, when he says that pyar, it was so good. Oh my god, 10 out of 10. आप मुंबई आ रहे
हैं? मतलब मुंबई आपके पास आ रहा है?
मुंबई आपके पास आ रहा है? Yeah, seriously.
I mean, Kapil Sharma, I couldn't believe. So when they came on Netflix, I was like, this is a huge move because Netflix has a level of sophisticated. If that's even a word, sophistication. Yeah. And I'm like, Kapil Sharma is coming there. They're
such
making some
moves. Such a casteist bitch you are. You're like, it's a Kapil Sharma ka aukaat to nahi hai Netflix mein aane ka. Listen, if Vidya Bharati is a convent school, then Kapil Sharma can also be on Netflix.
Listen, I consider Kapil Sharma a Setmax show. And I used to watch Setmax. I used to watch Lapata Ganj. I used to watch FIR. I used to watch Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma. I used to watch all these shows.
Ooh.
Kapil Sharma, I was like, that's the level. Mm-hmm. And this is a mindfuck for me that this now has risen to the point where it's come on Netflix.
Once.
Not only that, a whole different part of my brain that deals with Ed Sheeran and Hozier and John Mayer and that.
It's colliding.
It's colliding with Kapil Sharma. I'm like,
What is going on? It is like dipping pizza in chicken butter masala.
Yeah.
That is what is happening. Like two individually very good things, but together to dhamaka. This is great. But I love Ed Sheeran the way he's like, they said, pyaar, that one. Ooh.
Yeah, pyaar.
Love it.
Amchi Mumbai. Wo vada pav ki chutney. Wo mahim ki phirne. Wo local train ke dhakke. वो सिग्नल पे छक्के, वो ट्रैफिक, वो कूड़ा, वो कचरा, वो ऑटो टैक्सी का नखरा, वो मच्छी वाली का झगड़ा, वो भेल, वो पानी पूरी, वो रगड़ा, वो वडाला, वो चकाला, वो बैंड्रा, कहीं सकू भाई तो कहीं सैंड्रा, वो आंटी का अड्डा, साला मेन रोड पे ही खड्डा, या जैसा भी है
अपना.
ओह गॉड.
आमची मुंबई. This is us on August 19th. Or 15th.
19th क्या वापस 19th? 15th of August.
15th of August ये हम हैं.
As soon as 15th of August the clock strikes 12, yes. That song that starts playing. Sorry.
ये जो देश है तेरा.
I cannot laugh at Bengali pronunciations. Mera matlab qatl ho jayega.
Ye jo
bandhan hai jo kabhi
toot nahi sakta.
Tootte pare na bandhan.
Bandhan tumi
tootbe na.
Tootbe
na bandhan.
Tomar bhagye bangali jutbe na.
But yeah, this is a Rohit Sharma farewell speech in Mumbai Indians dressing room. But we all are like this. We all are like this.
Dude, I mean, the way we romanticize India, the moment we come out and then when we go back, we are like, ye kya hai, itna pollution, ye wo. Arre baap re baap, kuch zyada hai.
Bro, my entire Instagram presence is romanticizing about India.
Yeah,
like,
yeah.
That's all I do.
160,000 followers aise hi thode aaye hain. Romanticizing ke liye hi aaye hain.
Romance.
Karte rahe. But honestly speaking, I don't know about you, but whenever I go somewhere, after two meals, I'm like, kuch to Indian khana hai abhi, dal chawal.
Of course.
Kuch to.
I was in Puerto Rico.
Yeah.
Puerto Rico e cabrone. That's a bad one, actually. So anyways, I was in Puerto Rico. So I ate Puerto Rican food, which is, it's nice. It's bland. Yeah. It's bland.
Yeah.
They eat rajma chawal with meat. Bas wahi hai. Rajma chawal hi chalta hai. And bro, I by 1 week I was like tarsofying, and there's no Indian restaurants there, so I was like dying. And I came home and I had rice and lau. Listen, I like kumdo, I like kaddu. Lau is the lau ke do rang. Lau is I hate lau. I don't lau lau.
You don't love it.
But I ate it really shock say because I hadn't got Indian food in so long. So yeah, right. Tripti hoy na.
Ekdom tripti hoy na. Truly. Yeah. I went on a 40-day trip to Europe. By the time I was in Hungary, I shit you not, I found an ISKCON and I had ghee and dal and rice because I was like, Arre, thank God. Like, you know, your parched soul mein thora pani gira. Like that.
Yeah.
So I totally agree with this one. Acha, next, good. Dekho.
This one, I love this guy.
I love this guy.
I love him.
Tumak jab hit chai tu pahari bato ma. Chama chama payal ghungru bajin gyar khutama. Lal gyar kangana hatu me chuli chan hara.
He's so good, yeah. Noel, he's
so nice.
That's all he does. Every video is the same thing, but it's
and
so
and then he like takes off
fun.
His thing.
He takes off his thing. That's his thing. Yeah.
Also, I am traumatized. You know why? Because like us Indians, we have the habit of like chuna sab kuch. I was like, is somebody violating his hair? Are they touching it without consent? Because it's happened to me. You know, and this is a universal curly hair problem, right? Mm. Like people will always touch your hair, right? Like even black women also say this, right? Like, you know, don't touch my hair. Right, because it's a very curious texture, right? Like you get very, it is an interesting texture. So like, logo chhuke dekhna hai. So I'm like, museum piece ki tarah, we have to say, please don't touch.
Please don't.
I'm like, I wonder, I hope nobody has done that. Like where they have like touched his hair without his consent. That's the only thing that goes through my mind when he does that.
Yeah, I want to see the portion of the video where he tells the auntie like, excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah.
I'm going to be doing this dance. Please play. Yeah. Like, I want to see that part.
Yeah,
I think that'll be very interesting. So
yeah. I hope it's there in his stories. Kya? Pata nahi.
I don't know.
But I love his, though. He's so joyful. There's this other white guy who goes like, can you teach me your favorite dance moves? Have you seen that?
I haven't.
He's so nice. I don't know his name. Like, but if you go to YouTube, I think it's gonna, can you teach me your favorite dance moves? And he like, you know,
can you teach me your favorite dance move?
Goes across the world and he dances to their favorite dance moves.
And it's so positive, like his entire comment section is so this was the most random reel I'd seen.
In the Middle East, the most unexpected crossover of the year has happened in Egypt. Bollywood is shaking hands with Egyptian politics in the most unexpected way. Egyptians are claiming India has cloned their late president Hosni Mubarak. And caught in the middle of this row is an Indian singer who explains this bizarre soap opera playing out between the two nations.
Ek baar usne apna muh khol diya na, logo ko samajh mein aa jayega ki it's not Hosni Mubarak.
Hey.
Don't you know, but like without his singing also, he's a vile person.
Really?
Yes. Oh my God, Abhijit Bhattacharya is known for his crass behavior.
Really?
Yes. Google it. You will see Abhijit Bhattacharya is known for his crass behavior. The number of times he's gotten into trouble. He is like Udit Narayan's son. That way. Bahut bakwas karta hai wo.
As Indians, we can confirm that he is a clone. You can claim him.
Yeah.
You think that's crazy? Wait till you hear about Abhijit's views on literally everything.
Yes. अभिजीत भट्टाचार्य,
I did not know this.
Yeah. अभिजीत भट्टाचार्य accused of sexual harassment, abuses Pakistani critics. He's a horror fucking show, this guy.
We don't claim him, take him. Baap re baap, what?
Now you know the tea.
I did not. Yes, I was still at lunch. This is tea time.
That meetha voice ke piche mein koi aisa geet gaao.
Arre yaar, ruined yaar. Childhood ruined yaar.
I know. Agar this was the song that you sang in your third standard. Usko patane ke liye.
Tumko. Tumko bulao.
Kipal ke bichao. Kadam tum.
Jahan
rakho. Zameen ko aasma banao. सितारे से सजाऊं अगर तुम कहो
वाओ एंड दैट अभिजीत हैज नाउ बिकम इजिप्शियन प्रेसिडेंट
यस द ग्लो अप वी डिडंट नो वी नीडेड
यस पिरामिड
आपको क्या चाहिए टिट्स या फिर एस
एस
अगर आपको एस हम दे देते हैं आप उसका क्या करेंगे
उसका क्या करेंगे जिंदगी में बस ऐसी चाहिए
ऐसे
खाने पीने
आई वाज रेडी ऐसे ऐसे मतलब और क्या है ऐसे ऐसे आई एम एन ऐश काइंड ऑफ मैन यू नो हु एल्स इज ऐश ऐश मैन अभिषेक बच्चन
आई एम एन ऐश मैन आपको क्या चाहिए टिट्स या
अरे यार टिटिक्षा
अरे यार आई लव इट
माय ब्रो इज टू इनोसेंट फॉर दिस वर्ल्ड अरे यू नो व्हाट दिस इज नॉट फेयर यार आई फील लाइक दिस टाइप ऑफ लैंग्वेज दिस इज लाइक इंटरनेट सैवी यू नो people who are more on the web like tits and like that's a very western thing that I feel
ICSE board
that is thoda ICSE board wala ho gaya matlab me Vidya Bhavan convent school I if you asked me when I was there yeah. I wouldn't have known any
yeah.
of this
yeah but I like it like you can ask tits and ass to an ICSE type person but then What are the chances of us thinking about ass could be ash? The ass chahiye. And the way God. He asked with a straight face.
Tits and ass.
Tits and ass.
Ay. The Indian action on it makes it 10 times funnier though.
Pro tip, never ignore a reel with ocean. Bro is too innocent for this generation. Arre yaar, he's a cutie though. He's a cute too.
I know. Poor guy. Yeah.
Poor guy. Yeah. Poor guy. No, nice only. Nice only.
Are you an ass? Ass
you also
kind
want
of
ass.
Yeah. I'm totally ash.
Are you ash person? Okay.
I'm ash person, yes.
Yeah, but also tits and... How can I be a tits person? I am painfully... I'm T-series. painfully straight. So like, has to be an ass person.
Okay, it's a trek, okay? It takes like 5 hours to complete if you are fit. Like me. So I started climbing. Some people are very encouraging when they're coming down, climbing down. Foreigners are very encouraging. They were like, I'm sure you would have heard this before, but when you go on the top, the view will be totally worth it. I was like, okay. Indians are not that encouraging. Some Indians are climbing down. Kuch nahi hai.
That is so true.
The way we stay unimpressed is amazing.
The comparison to Indian things, like my parents went, again, we were in Puerto Rico,
yeah.
And my parents were driving through the mountains. And you know, normally a foreigner in Puerto Rico seeing the mountains be like, oh, we had an amazing drive through the mountains. It was so beautiful. There was valleys and things. And my mom was like, yeah, this is like the drive from Pune to Bombay. Yes. In the Sahyadris. Yes. same thing.
There is no difference only. We went to Zion National Park like that, like, you know, structure. Dad said it reminds him of some gaon in West Bengal. And then you know what he compared it to? He compared it to Uyar Pahar, like anthill. The Bahir Pashi Ache, Dakhar Ki Ache, Bahir Pashi Ache.
Why should I Dakhar Ki Ache?
With the way we stay unimpressed.
Moreover, you go to a beach here, they'll be like, yeah, but ye to इंडिया में भी ये है, पर इंडिया में क्या है, यू गेट स्नैक्स,
चाय
यहाँ पे चाय नहीं मिलता यार,
चाय बस नहीं मिलता यार, अगर चाय मिल जाता तो क्या ही नहीं हो जाता है, वी ट्राई टू एनहांस एवरीथिंग डाउन
एंड देन इंडिया में जाके रोते,
हां आई नो
इतना गंदा, इतना गंदा है, लुक एट द प्लास्टिक एंड दिस एंड दैट,
बट आई लव दिस हैंड जेस्चर, कुछ नहीं है
Oh god. Well, thanks for watching our Reels React, and we will see you in the next one.
Bye.
Bye-bye.